Foxit AI Assistant makes it easy to translate full documents into multiple languages quickly and accurately. I've got an onboarding guide for new employees from HR, and I need to translate it to Dutch, French, and German for our offices in Canada and Europe. The Foxit AI Assistant tab centralizes all AI features for easy access. The Translate Document feature allows me to translate to 17 different languages while keeping the formatting intact. I'll start by selecting Dutch as the first target language. The translation appears next to our original. If you only want to see the translation, switch the toggle Show Original. If you saved it now, only the translated document would be saved. To save the translation with the original, I'll toggle this off and do a Save As to save them together. I need to add more languages for our other offices. I'll repeat the same process for French and German. Okay, now all of my translations are saved into one document. To finish, let's use the AI chat window to add a header to all pages. With all four languages saved in one document, it's easy to share and ensures every team sees the same information. In this day and age, translation is a powerful and necessary feature for doing global business, translating legal documents, localizing marketing and communications, and enhancing customer support. Need more information? Check out www.foxit.com. Did you find this helpful? Browse through our other tutorials now. And if you're new here, be sure to subscribe and click the bell for alerts.